It is not uncommon to miss punishing that move. It's a bit like, I've noticed, like, trying to punish a move is a bit like punishing shoulders in Tekken. Usually, shoulders are, like, launch punishable, but because they come out so fast and they recover, well, the recovery is a bit slow still, but, like, because they come out so fast, like, reacting to the move and then, like, figuring out the punish, like, in a split second is kind of tough. It's a bit of the same with that Tenko. I think I'm gonna play Jhin. I've been neglecting this man. By the time you realize you've blocked it, you miss some frames, especially online. I would imagine, especially online, like it becomes even harder. It's like with that EX Tenko being minus 7, like punishing that with Ken's standing medium kick, like it has to be frame perfect. Like having the reactions to, this needs like very quick reactions. And I just don't trust Ken's target combo. Like it's the range is so iffy. The range is just so like, I need to turn up the volume for this music. Hold on. I need to turn up the volume for this. Nice. Gotta get a wasp like that. What? I parried the running too and I didn't get my Kanka. That's minus 13. Ah, nice. Let me turn this up. Hold on. Ken's target combo is poverty tier. I know, man. The range is just, like, sometimes it whiffs when you try to reconfirm it. That's the most annoying thing about that target combo. When you try to hit confirm, like, it whiffs. Ouch. This might hurt. Nice hook. That's the most annoying thing about that move. As in, I get punished for trying to reconfirm it. Let's go. But I can't drop Ken because the man has fire in his DPs. I mean, it doesn't get any better than that. Thought he'd do the running too. That was weird. That is plus, I don't know, I'm pressing buttons. Oh my god, my punishment is... Really? This will hurt. Ouch. You should try Sagat or Ryu, give him a chance. I actually tried Sagat for a bit. I remember trying to pick up Sagat at some point. Ryu, I've never really properly tried him out, so I guess I could. Not too much of a far cry from Ken in terms of the move list. I mean, to try Lucia. I don't know, I wasn't... I did Trials of Lucia just to get a feel for the character, and I was like... I don't know, I'm not really feeling her. It was kind of the same with Sagat. I tried Sagat. Tried Sagat for a bit and I just wasn't really... Ryu, maybe I could try. I have a love affair with the Shotos. Except Akuma. Akuma is the only one I hate. No cross up for you today. I was meant to be a running too. Ah! I swear if I lose this, I could have punished that. That's a minus 16. Round two. That is very minus. Running two, there it is. Oh my god, I'm dropping so many combos in two whole games. I low parried that. What? How did I not break that? Nice step. I'll take that. Shit. Is that a whiff punish? Fuck. I thought that was a whiff punish. I was a bit too late. I thought that was a whiff punish. Welcome to the stream, Iggy. Hope you're good. Where's the punish? let's go. I like doing that. I love doing that. Fight. Could have been launched there. Thank you. Look at that. Jesus Christ. Lord. I love going under highs with CDS is the best feeling. Every time. Someone clip that, please. Please. Every time I pull that off, I feel like having an orgasm. That was beautiful. I don't even know. It's 1-1, I think. I think that was the second game. I've already lost count. Yeah, it's 1-1. I think it's 1-1. That was beautiful. Davy is heavy on the defense. He doesn't care, otherwise he wouldn't be playing Ken. Listen, I play a defensive Ken. Alright. I know that term doesn't make sense. I know that term doesn't make sense. I should be playing Menat or Sagat or Ryu. But I play a defensive Ken. As nonsensical as that sounds. This man tried to bait me with a hop kick. Please? Ah, really? Straight into the rage out. Maybe I should have broken the floor for a bit more damage, but this should kill. It might not kill, actually. Wow! Go for the easy slide. Just play Guile. No, wrong punish. To be fair, I seriously tried picking up Guile. For a while I tried playing him, but the, like, me and charge characters just don't mix. I found a charge inputs like too challenging. Like, I honestly, what? How did that hit me? Like, I really honestly tried picking up Guile for a while. Ay, duck. Down we go. That's how it's... Rah! Ah, that's a mid. Why am I ducking? KO. Why did I think that was a high? I know it's a mid. Fight. Please go to the wall, please. Yes. Nice, they didn't even hit the floor, dude. Final round. Let me check her chat in a sec. I thought I blocked that. Please, wall. Nice break. I'm dead. Ay, ay, ay. Who is this you're taking to school? I'm not taking him to school because Frost is a very good player. This is Frost. You ever able to predict if Frost will switch characters in a set? He seems random. Yeah. Frost kinda plays everyone. Although right now it seems like he wants to play Claudio for this set, so I don't know. I don't know if he'll switch, I don't know if he won't. Your guess is as good as mine. Your guess is as good as anyone else's. It's always like up in the air in tournaments. When you come up against him in tournaments, you don't know who he's going to pick. The trouble is, whoever he picks, he's very good with, like, that character. Him and Mickey. Half the time, you're not... It's anyone's guess who they're going to pick. Only difference between them is Frost. Frost is aggressive and Mickey just tries to set you up all the time. Try to get me that setup again. Down 4-3, 1 into a shoeshine. Ah, that was unfortunate. Round three. Fight. Ouch. Down. Oh, thought we were going downstairs. Really? Oh my lord. Nice break. Jesus Christ. Mine's breaking every throw. Ouch. Wonder if I can parry the second hit of that string. Nice. I've done that a few times.
Final round. Fight.
Nice. Oh, big boy combos. Okay. Okay, I see you. Did I crush my while standing four? Hold on. Nice step, jeez. Running two? No? Nice, 3-1. Tell Mickey to play Eliza in tournament for me. The day you convince him to pick that character in a tournament. Like, what reason would anyone have to play Eliza in a tournament? Like, why? Like, why are you torturing yourself? Like, why are you putting yourself through that? Because she's cute. To be fair, for some people, that's a good enough reason. So I can give you that. To be fair, that is a good enough reason for some people. After this, I'm switching sides. I like switching sides after every five matches. If I'm not wrong, the score is 3-1. I am one of those people. But even on that, even with that reasoning, like, there's so many other characters you could pick that are much better. Josie, Katarina got nerfed, but she's still much better than Eliza. Zafina's really strong. Zafina, there you go. Oh. Roster's disconnected. If I'm not mistaken, it's 3-1. So I might as well just switch sides now. I'm assuming he's gonna run Claudia the whole set. Anna and Eliza. Even Anna's like, or should they get buffed, but she's still like pretty weak. But she has no 15 frame launcher, and a 15 frame punisher has pitiful range. So why are you doing that to yourself? Why? This is gonna be a comedy. Can this game hurry up? Because she's Anna. Yeah, if I'm not yeah. 25%, that means I've won a quarter of my game, so it's 3-1. Let me just type that in the chat, just so I don't forget. Let me switch sides.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Jin Kazama.
Why do you stick to Ken without poverty to attack your combo? Touché! 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 I feel like if I really got serious with Street Fighter V, I'd probably have taken G much more seriously. Because in tournaments, I'd probably be quite reluctant to use Ken. Like, I haven't played G in a lot. I picked him up for a while, and then Gil came out, and I fell in love with Gil, and I stopped playing G. So, like, G would definitely be one of my tournament characters. Oh my god, really? What? I've been dropping combos all stream on both games. Ah. And he has Star West again. Please hit. Don't whiff. Thank you. That's way too common, side switching the wave at the wall. Round two. Fight. I feel like that happens too much. Oh, that was a wall combo. I'll take that. That ended up being a wall combo. Fight. I fought for a 2-ender there. Thank you. 3-2. You win. 3-2. Alright, now playing Mishima Dojo with the Honmaru music. Nice. That was clean, thank you.
Round one. Fight.
Ouch. I should be punishing that, that's minus 13. Nice. That was meant to be a can-can. When I get down 4 instead of can-can. Oh, that was a reset. I get down 4 instead of can-can, like, my... Oh my lord. That always irks me. It's like, that was a clean parry and... My miss input just... Nice swift punish. Mm-mm. Where's my punish, man? Ahem, my friend, behave. Behave. Let's go. But to say special. Where's the punish? Nice. I don't know why I've been trying to continue my offense after having my forward 4-3 blocked. And it's not plus. I don't know why no one blocks that. That shimmy gives it away. That 2-1-4-4. Ah. Nice. May I say confirm as well? Boom, boom, boom! Hmm? That could have been brutal. Mmm, this is bad. Thought he'd try continuing his offense then. Oh, such a leap. I tried I blocked the string and I tried punishing it like 10 years later. Nice break. Hi, how? How does that hit me? I was blocking. I promise I was blocking. How did that hop kick hit me? Jesus Christ. Hold on. Instead of going to bed, I'm here playing G. You play against a G in ranked or what? So what his presidential campaign runs on. That seems to be the case. If I really, really got into Street Fighter 5, G would definitely be one of my secondaries. I enjoyed playing the character, but Gil came out and, like, Gil just took up. Gil and his V-Trigger 2 setups just whisked me away. I think that's 4-2. What the hell? The 2 didn't come out here.
Round 1. Fight.
Really? If I lose this round, ah! Ah! Hey, my friend. If I lost that round, I'd have been pissed. Meant to be an electric. Ah, no, I was meant to be a ditch jab. Shit, I did down one instead of down back one. I hate it when that happens. Shit. Didn't even punish a hop kick. I believe, will this kill? This might kill. I'm not too sure. Didn't kill. Nice, so he ducked.
Round four. Fight.
I should just be stepping after getting fought for three blocked. There's really nothing I can do. Didn't block that second hit. Why am I trying that? Jesus Christ. That was very odd. Ah! Oh shit, he didn't break. He didn't break the stun. Ah. I was not expecting him not to break the stun. I broke that. I swear I broke it. This is going to hurt. I might be dead. Nice. I think these 1 plus 2 throws are a struggle because I don't break them with my mapped button. I tried doing 1 plus 2 manually, and I probably get misinputs a lot. What's the score? 5-2. I've been stubborn about breaking throws with the manual buttons because the time it takes for me to shift to the mapped button, I think, is a bit too much. And I keep getting... I press 1 before 2 and it registers as a 1 break. Switch back to P1 after this.
Round 1. Fight.
Jesus Christ. Oh my lord. There was still enough pushback at the wall for me to whiff my follow-up. I broke that! I think I need to start using my mapped button now, because this is getting ridiculous. I'm gonna start using my mapped button. Oh my lord. Mm-mm. Oh my days.
Perfect.
So much damage.
Fight.
Thank you. Really? Running two. That has to be one of the best homing moves in this game. You switch back to P1. That's 6-2. Hey, manually breaking these 1 plus 2 throws is not working. It is not working.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Jin Kazama.
Why is the volume here so low?
Get ready for the next battle.
The volume on this song is so low, what the hell? Ankles, anyone? You want me to play Miguel? I'm playing Jim because I haven't been playing regularly for the last like month or two. I've been playing a lot more Miguel and casually picking other characters. I felt like I've neglected Jim recently, so.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my lord. Shit.
Perfect.
Can't believe I hit the cross up.
Round two. Fight.
It's meant to be a hit control. Should be ducking that. It's minus 12 if I remember correctly. Aisu, what is this BDSM castle? Claudio's had this for ages. Did none of us ever use it against you, like when you were playing Tekken? Where was my wall splat? Allah? Why am I doing down back too? Thank you. Oh my lord. Finally break the throw. I finally don't get the miss input. The eater running through to the face. That has so many active frames. I almost pulled the trigger with the can-can. I thought I parried it. The hit confirmability of that string is stupid. No first time saying it. Yeah, Claudius had this for ages. Claudio has had this for ages. It's 7-2. Claudio plays into weird shit. They all use this custom. That is very true. That is very true. Maybe I'll do another first return with Miguel after this, if Rost is up for it. This man aggressively pushes plus frames, Frost is a mad lad. I mean, when you can do while running two at point blank range, why not? Why not? That's launch punishable. Nice. Man was ready with a hop kick. squad. I need to turn this down, hold on. Nice punish. Why is that? That was a punish. Oh my lord. Ay, ay, ay. Second hit. That was close. I was expecting him to set me up with some weird shit. It almost happened. Nice. Hop kicks are stupid, I said it. Well, not all hop kicks. Just Claudio's, Katarina's before season 3. Oh my god. I swear, if I lose this round, I probably deserve it. Oh my god. I think I'm dead. I'm dead. Jesus Christ. How have I let him come back? Oh my days. That was meant to be a down back 4. I thought I cancelled my Zen. Should be punishing that. Please! Oh my lord. That's 7-3. That's 7-3. I'm respecting this man too much. I'm giving this man too much respect. Oh my jam. I forgot about my jam. I need to kill this up. I need to queue this up. Wait, what has been serenading us with the anime music this whole time?
Round one. Fight.
Ouch. Ouch. That's just unfortunate, isn't it? Ouch.
Round 2. Fight.
Nice step, Jesus Christ.
KO. Assess. Round 3. Fight.
Where's my whiff punish, man?
Deep breath, deep breath.
Finally, the same puts a stop. Nice break. I think Frost has broken every throw I've hurled at him. Reactions on point. Oh my god. I was waiting for a hop kick there. Ah, my can. Nah. You're not about to whiff punish a jab with a rage yet. I'm sorry. Not today. Ah, that is painful. Allow me to teach you anime appreciation, baby. What's the score? 8-3. Anime appreciation. Man's asking how you know all this music. This man is all about anime games. All about the anime games. He actually tilt. This is like the only time I'm playing against Frost and he's on my side. Because he's playing a character you don't like. Ah, fuck, I broke down late. And I got up really badly there. I could have been fatal. I always do that. I don't know why I keep doing it. Like, it's so telegraphed. 1, 2, 3, sidestep electric. I need to stop doing that. Running two. Get off me. Mm, 7 seconds left. Ouch.
Round four. Fight.
Why do I keep doing down back two? Press something, please. I denounce Frost. Look at what Cloud is wearing. 9-3. Shit, I've forgotten the... Yeah, there we go. 9-3. Is this Shang... This sounds like Shang Hua. This sounds like Shang Hua's theme from one of his Soul Calibers. I might have this in my playlist. Oh, it's Taki's theme. Taki's theme. Thank you.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my days. This will hurt.
KO.
Haven't blocked that low once.
Round three.
This is ridiculous.
Fight.
Ah, yes, my jam. I was meant to be away standing. Three. Oh, of course. Thank you.
Round four. Fight.
Why am I doing back to one there? It's very interesting. Nice. Radzinski, thank you for the follow. Nice low party.
KO. Final round.
Welcome to the stream. Come at the right time, my gin is getting clapped. Why am I not ducking that second hit? Come on, really? GG's. I'll probably do another one with Miguel now. 10-3.